Did you know that there are more than 3,000 types of snakes on the planet? Of those, about 600 are venomous. An even smaller number of venomous snakes are so venomous that you may not even believe it. However, what might the most venomous snake in the world be, and what makes them so dangerous? Is it the amount of venom, the potency of the venom, or both? Scientists measure how venomous a snake is by using a toxicology test called the median lethal dose, also known as LD50. The smaller the number, the more venomous the snake. By applying this scale, we can determine what the most venomous snakes in the world are. Whether it be the huge amount of venom injected or the absolutely dangerous potency levels, we'll use this scale to show you the 10 most venomous snakes that rise to the top. Let's get started. Number 10, Fer de Lance, or Terciopelo, responsible for the majority of snake bite deaths in its region. The Fer de Lance or Terciopelo starts our list of the most venomous snakes in the world. Located in South and Central America along with Mexico and Brazil, the Fer de Lance is one of the most dangerous pit vipers out there. Reaching lengths of 8 feet and weighing an average of 10-13 pounds, this snake exists in many populated regions, which is likely why it has so many bites to its name. Depending on the species, the Terciopelo bites with an average of 500-1500 milligram of venom in a single bite. Knowing that it takes 3 mg to kill a mouse, you can only imagine that this snake is just as dangerous to people. It can kill an average of 6 in a single bite. This snake isn't the most venomous snake in the world, however, it is highly dangerous. 9. King Cobra. No one would argue that the king cobra is among the most venomous snakes in the world, and for good reason. Not only does it inject an average of 401,000 mg per bite, but its venom is potent enough to kill approximately 11 people in one bite. Located in southern Asia, the king cobra reaches lengths of 10 to 13 feet long, far longer than any other venomous snake. Research suggests that king cobra bites can kill a person in as little as 30 minutes, given the high level of neurotoxins and cytotoxins present. Additionally, given the long length of this particular snake, it often bites higher up on the body. Many cobras present unique defensive positioning that results in them rising into the air, hood flared in a threatening way. The king cobra is no exception, and these snakes often bite and hold on to whatever may be threatening them. Number 8, Boomslang. The boomslang lives in trees throughout most of Africa, especially in Swaziland, Botswana, Namibia, Mozambique, and Zimbabwe. As you can no doubt see, the boomslang has an incredibly potent bite, only injecting 1 mg at a time. However, its LD50 amount is so low that it would only take a single bite to kill a person. But what's even more dangerous than the venom from the boomslang? The false sense of security it gives people after they have been bitten. The boomslang is notorious for biting people and having no adverse side effects, at least not right away. Many snakebite victims of the boomslang assume that they have been bitten with a dry bite or non-lethal dose. However, the side effects come when it is already too late. Boomslang venom prevents blood from coagulating inside the body, resulting in internal bleeding and even hemorrhaging in vital organs. At number 7, we have the Russell's Viper. Considering the fact that 40-70 mg of Russell's Viper venom is enough to kill the average person, the bite of this snake is particularly dangerous. In fact, Russell's Viper kills more people in Sri Lanka, Burma, and India than any other snake. This snake is found in open grasslands across the Indian subcontinent, hunting in highly populated areas. Not only does this make Russell's Viper considerably dangerous due to its proximity, but it also has a bite to back it up. Localized swelling and bleeding are common with the bite of Russell's Viper, and this snake's envenomation can have adverse side effects for as long as 2 weeks, depending on severity. Statistics for untreated bites show that over 30% of victims die from kidney failure if they don't seek medical attention. Given the fact that Russell's Viper is incredibly strong and aggressive, it's best to leave this snake alone. 6. Black Mamba. You've likely heard about the Black Mamba in terms of its dangerous qualities and fearsome reputation. And it is well deserved. Located in sub-Saharan Africa, the black mamba not only has a bite to rival just about any other snake on this list, but it is also huge. It is the largest venomous snake in Africa, often reaching 10 feet and as one of the fastest snakes in the world. The black mamba can move at speeds of up to 12 miles per hour. Speaking of the black mamba's bite, this snake has an extremely lethal type of venom in its fangs. While it can inject 100 to 400 milligrams of venom in a single bite, the average person perishes within 6 to 14 hours of being bitten. In fact, most symptoms begin in as little as 10 minutes, making this snake particularly fearsome. As if all of this wasn't bad enough, the bite of the black mamba also has analgesic factors, which makes its victims feel as if they haven't been bitten, or perhaps the bite isn't as extreme as it actually is. This is truly one of the most dangerous and venomous snakes in the world. At number 5, we have the eastern brown snake, considered the second most venomous terrestrial snake due to its venom potency. The eastern brown snake has a bite to be feared. Located in Australia, this snake is responsible for the most snake bite deaths in its region. This is due to the fact that as little as 3 mg of its venom kills the average human. But it also has to do with where this snake is located. It prefers to hunt in populated areas, which means it runs into people more often than it should. While the size of the eastern brown snake affects the amount of venom it injects, it still doesn't make a juvenile bite any less potent. Eastern brown snakes have a venom that specifically targets coagulation factors in the body, altering your blood's ability to clot. Internal bleeding and cardiac arrest are common causes of death, so it's best to treat this fast-moving snake with care. 4. Dubois's sea snake, living amongst coral reef flats in the Coral Sea, the Arafura Sea, the Timor Sea, and the Indian Ocean. The Dubois sea snake is an extremely venomous snake. It has an extremely potent bite, though there aren't very many records of this snake killing anyone. However, with an LD50 amount of 0.4 mg, you can guess that this sea snake could kill a passing scuba diver with a single bite if provoked. Despite its potent venom and being the most venomous sea snake in the world, there are very few Dubois sea snake bite deaths given just how large our oceans are. 3. The king cobra has a cousin that is more than capable of taking down a human in a single bite. In fact, the forest cobra has a potent enough bite and a high enough venom yield to take down 65 fully grown people in a single bite. This is both because of its LD50 score, a low 0.22, as well as the high amount of venom it is capable of injecting. Averaging 570 milligram per bite and reaching as high as 1100 mg, the forest cobra rivals a great number of venomous snakes in terms of its potency. Located in Africa, the forest cobra is highly adaptable in both its diet and behavior. It doesn't come in contact with humans often, preferring an isolated existence in forests, rivers, and grasslands. However, if you happen to be bitten by a forest cobra, severe symptoms can occur in as little as 30 minutes. Organ failure and paralysis are common, as well as drowsiness, so it is key to seek medical attention immediately. Coming in at number 2, we have the coastal taipan. While the name might suggest that this snake only lives near the ocean, the coastal taipan exists throughout Australia. Also known as the common taipan, this highly venomous snake can kill as many as 56 people using a single bite. Considering the extremely low LD50 number of this snake, as well as the relatively small amount of venom it injects compared to other venomous snakes, the coastal taipan is definitely a snake to avoid. If you are bitten by a coastal taipan, the neurotoxins found in the venom may alter your body for the rest of your life. In fact, even those that received medical treatment within 2 hours of being bitten still had the potential for respiratory paralysis and kidney injury. Though there are also cases where victims succumb to the bite in less than an hour, so seeking medical attention immediately is a must with this snake bite. And finally, at the top of our list at number 1, the most venomous and the deadliest snake in the world is inland taipan. Has the lowest LD50 rating out of all of the snakes found here? A whopping 0.1 mg. In fact, the inland taipan bites with only 44 to 110 milligram of venom per bite, and this is still enough to kill 289 humans. Not only does it envenomate more than 80% of the time, it also has the capability of biting repeatedly. However, despite this potency, the inland taipan is regarded as docile, preferring to be left alone by humans at all costs. If you happen to get bitten by this taipan, seeking an emergency medical center is a must. There are enough potent neurotoxins in this snake's venom to kill a fully grown person in as little as 45 minutes. Symptoms include paralysis, muscle damage, internal bleeding, and kidney failure. So, there you have it, our top 10 most venomous snakes in the world. We hope this video has given you a better understanding of the world's most venomous snakes and allowed you to appreciate their beauty and danger from a safe distance. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more exciting content and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our latest videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.